Namaskar everybody, I am Shiva Pokhrel. Welcome to my yoga and fitness with Shiva Yoga channel. Today I am going to give one very short video. That name is Dolphin Pose or Chatur Svanasana. And this yoga asana is very important for our physical, mental and spiritual health. By the help of this yoga asana, we can improve our other advanced level of yoga posture. It helps to make strong for our upper body part, and upper spinal cord is also very good by doing this yoga posture. And by the help of this yoga posture, our crown chakra is also energized or stimulated by the help of this yoga asana. And by the help of this yoga asana, we can make our strong shoulders, our chest, and our neck, and our hands as well. It is very helpful to open our chest. And this is a very good yoga posture for our high blood pressure. Those people are suffering from high blood pressure, they can easily do this yoga asana. And this yoga asana is like as a downward facing dog, but we are folding our hands on the floor and doing. So there are some contraindications. Those people are suffering from diarrhea, they cannot do this yoga asana. Those people are suffering from hernia, they cannot do this asana. But this is a very good yoga posture for irregular menstruation or menopause period. Therefore, this is very good for women as well. You can do by the help of your yoga teacher, therapist, and any trained persons. Therefore, first of all, you have to always do basic warm-up for yoga and jumping jack, swimming, and running, and then you can start. And first of all, you have to go downward facing dog. First of all, you have to stay on tabletop position, then downward facing dog, and slowly fold your hand. This yoga posture is very good for our calf muscles, hamstring muscles, leg, for strong leg, to improve our mental strength. It is very good for our head as well. It helps to flow fresh oxygen and blood in our mind. It is very easy to remove our anxiety, depression, insomnia. And you can slowly go on the side pose. Inhale, exhale is very important in the middle of the yoga posture. Slowly you can go again. And relax. This yoga is very good for preparation of advanced level of yoga posture. Arm balancing poses such as at angle pose or Kundalini asana or headstands, handstands, or various kinds of advanced level of yoga posture. Therefore, try to do this very easy and very profitable yoga posture for all the people. And do not forget to subscribe my channel, like my videos, and watch my videos completely. Thank you for staying with my channel and watching my videos completely. Next time we can visit in next video. Bye bye. Namaskar. Have a nice day.